My name is Mika PALOSUO. I work as a business IT director at Wipak Group. Wipak is part of the Vihuri family enterprises, and it's really a rich heritage I can see in many places what come from the Vihuri roots. And Wipak is very international. It's really working in interesting countries in the Western Europe and China as well. Sometimes I have very interesting issues related to our strategy, how should we move forward, what technologies to choose to make our business prosper even more than today. Sometimes it's really interesting project challenges, change management challenges. It's really a lot of things which make the daily work very interesting. I'm in a way always working, but I have been doing so for a long time, and to have the balance. If I'm traveling, I always take my running shoes with me, so I try to exercise regularly. Also, when I'm not traveling, when I'm working in Helsinki, I take the bike to the work. I see my role is actually really such a role where I can grow indefinitely. Implementing information technology for business is really something that I can work on for the future as long as I can see. It's a lot of challenges around new things which are around the corner, like artificial intelligence or robotized process automation. Things like this which are really interesting, and I'm really looking forward to discover how these technologies can be put to work and work for us.